never thought it would be COPD. You always think you have more time than you do. And you really don't.